Twilight star Gregory Tyree Boyce, 30, and his girlfriend, 27, are found dead at their Las Vegas condo and a white powdery substance is found at the scene. Twilight star Gregory Tyree Boyce, 30, and his 27-year-old Natalie Adepoju were found dead on May 13 in Las Vegas. Authorities have not revealed the couple's cause of death, but sources told TMZ an unknown white powdery substance was found at the scene. Boyce's cousin reportedly found the couple in their condo when he went to check on them. They had been dating for around a year. Boyce had a 10-year-old daughter and Adepoju had a son. Boyce was known for playing Tyler Crowley in the Twilight series. Twilight star Gregory Tyree Boyce and his girlfriend have been found dead in their condo in Las Vegas. The Las Vegas Medical Examiner's Office confirmed that Boyce, 30, and 27-year-old Natalie Adepoju, were found dead on May 13. The cause of the couple's deaths have not been revealed. Sources told TMZ that an unknown white powdery substance was found at the scene, but this is unconfirmed by authorities. Boyce was known for his role as Tyler Crowley in the first Twilight franchise movie. His character almost hit Bella Swan, played by Kristen Stewart, with a car before she's saved by Robert Pattinson's character, Edward Cullen. He also appeared in the film Short Apocalypse in 2018. A source told E! News, Greg's cousin woke up and noticed that Greg's car was still at the house. He was worried because Greg was to be in LA. His cousin went to check on him and found them. Prior to his death, the source said Boyce was really focused and handling a lot of business. He moved to Las Vegas to help his mother, but Boyce would commute to Los Angeles for acting roles and to see his 10-year-old daughter, Alaya. The couple was last featured together on Boyce's Instagram page when he wished Adepoju, who has a son named Egypt, a happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day again to my right hand, my roll dog, my queen. Love you, he wrote. Adepoju and Boyce have reportedly been together for just over a year. In a statement on GoFundMe, Adepoju is remembered as a loving daughter, niece, sister, cousin, and friend. In December, Boyce celebrated his 30th birthday with a reflective post about his life. At one point, I didn't think I would make it to see 30 years old, he wrote. Over the years, like everyone else, I have made mistakes along the way, but today is one of those days I only reflect on the great ones. What a time to be alive. Happy dirty 30 self. Let's make the rest of these years your best. Boyce's mother, Lisa Wayne, mourned her son's death in a Facebook post on Sunday. She revealed that Boyce had ambitions of starting a wing business, West Wings, and Adepoju was helping him. We were supposed to meet on Tuesday with my dad to discuss some plans for our near future to launch us into a great future, but that never happened, she wrote. Greggy, if I could get my chef on like you, I'd continue this West Wings and set your baby girl up for life. You told me that you didn't want me to work, you wanted to take care of me. Oh man, this is killing me, honey. I'm sick without you. I'm torn, I'm lost. I'm in pain. I'd text you or call you when I was broken or worried about something, and you'd tell me, Ma, I got you, we'll get through this together. Boy. Why did you leave me? Wayne last saw Boyce on May 11 when she visited his home to eat leftover food from Mother's Day and spend time together. I went to your house to eat leftovers from Mother's Day, she wrote. We watched a Dave Chappelle show and you walked me to my car, hugged me, kissed me on my cheek and told me that you love me and to call you when I got home. That was it. Never another hug, kiss or to hear those words, I love you again.